For this assignment, I want you to go to Google and I want you to type in Google Help Out. Google Help Out. It's an area of Google where you can get help. And sometimes it's free. Most of the time, you have to pay money to get help. But you come here and let's say, hey, I've got a question. I'm stuck. I don't know how to build my web page. And you could type in HTML. And here are people who could help you with HTML. Or you could type in HTML CSS. And same people come up. And so I could pay this guy $1.60 a minute to help me with Google Help Outs. However, I actually had a question with CSS, and so I hired this guy. And he didn't know what Flexbox was. And if you know CSS and you're current in CSS, you should know what Flexbox is. So you never know what you're going to get here. Let me show you another trick. Let's say I do want to try Google Help Outs. I could go to Google Help Outs. Actually, I'm going to give you my coupon code, and then I will give you your another way to find help outs. Let me see. Okay, so if you type in this coupon code, Todd, all capitals, 823S, you're going to get $25 free credit on Google Help Outs. So the code is, the code is Todd823S. And if you enter that here, when you ask for a help out, say, okay, I'm going to hire this guy, and it'll then ask you for a coupon code, enter Todd823S, and you're going to get $25 of credit for free. If too many people have already used that, because only 10 people can use that, I think, I don't know. Try it. If that doesn't work, you could go to Google and you could type in Google Help Outs coupon, and you could search for other coupons that people have posted, because people post these because when you use them, they then get a little bit of credit. So I'll be getting a little bit of credit if you use that code. And you could search for somebody else's coupon. And that's, I got $25 free credit the first time just by doing that Google search. So important things you're learning here. One, there's this place called Google Help Outs where you can get help. Two, you could use the coupon code Todd823S and get $25 of free credit to try it out. Or you could search, you know, the web for Google Help Out coupon and find a different coupon to use. And number three, you could apply in here to be a help out tutor, and you could say, hey, this is what I'm going to charge. So let's say you know about whatever, mobile apps, new parents, back to school, health, right? Whatever it is, whatever you want, breastfeeding help, $1.25 a minute, right? You could be like, I will help you fill in the blank. I don't know. What do you know? I will coach you on how to be successful and give you confidence. And you could just be like the Anthony Tony Robbins motivational speaker. Get out there. Do it. Go. You're great. Amazing. Go. Or whatever you want to do. And you can charge for it. And then you could see who hires you for whatever rate you want. Right? Like, seriously, a buck a minute, that's $60 an hour. Charge $40, $30 an hour to help people with algebra. But whatever you already know, you could create your own help out and start making some money. So I think it's kind of a cool place to know about. Go try it out. Use that $25 of free credit and sign up to offer help to people and start making some money. Good to know. Google Help Outs.